We are going to be vlogging. Technically not morning. It is a 10:40 here. Yeah, got up a little late again today. We are going to be vlogging what I eat today and everything. Today is low carb day on my carb cycle, so today I only can have 76 grams of carbs for the entire day. Granted, I have 1600 calories that I can have, but I'm only shooting for 76 grams of carbs. So yeah, low carb days are usually not too fun. They're not horrible though. I've got really used to them. I know what I can eat, what I can eat, and honestly, the best way to go about low carb days is to kind of like plan your meals in your mind, so you kind of can see, you know, well, you know, I'll have a light dinner so I can afford this much at breakfast and lunch and snacks and so on. So let's get into this video. Again, if you are not following me on social media, follow my two Snapchat and Instagram. I'm always on there. I post crap load of things on Instagram. If you are not following me on my channel, and if you have not clicked that red button yet, go ahead and click that. You will not be disappointed, and you will be able to keep up with my videos. I woke up late today. Today is cardio day, hence low carb day, and I'm kind of in a rush. So this is kind of funny because it is low carb day, but for breakfast, we're going to have these. Rice cakes, chocolate rice cake. We are going to top it with 2 tablespoons of this. For 2 tablespoons of this peanut butter, it has 8 grams of carbs. So I might maybe not double it, but maybe put 2.5 tablespoons to get more protein, because I'm going to need more protein. The rice cake has 12 grams of carbs. I usually get the caramel ones, and actually the caramel ones are 11 grams of carbs, and these are 12. Anyways, yeah, so that's going to be my breakfast. This topped with peanut butter, and we're gonna hurry up and go do 30 to 45 minutes of cardio. I'm going to get on the treadmill and run my little booty off. Also, before we fix our breakfast, we're going to put lemon in our water bottle. Always fill a water bottle up and put it in the refrigerator. Got this cool little lemon thing that holds your little juice, and it comes apart and you can put it in your water bottle. And we're gonna do half a lemon. Always do that every morning. Always have lemon in my water so it can detox your body. It's good for you. My Onnit order comes in today, so I'm super excited. I got a refilled most of the vitamins that I take from them, and I also have more protein powder, which I'm excited because I've been using some, I can't remember what it's called, but I got it from GNC, and kind of looked around and just wasn't happy with what I found, so I really like using Onnit protein because it has very low carbs and it's high protein. The brand stands for a really good thing. I just really like their products and what they stand for, so we're gonna pick that up. Hopefully it's come in before I go to the gym so I can get it and have me a post-workout meal. So does anyone else feel like they're driving to their death when they're going to the gym, especially on cardio days? You know you're gonna go there and sweat your butt off and feel like you're dying, but you're gonna feel better after you get it done, but still just driving there feels like you're driving to your death. Am I the only one? Did 40 minutes because I felt really good. I've been running more on the treadmill, so of course anything you do over and over you're just going to get better at it, so I can tell that I can go longer than I used to, so I felt good and I had the time, so I just pushed myself. You know, it's just that much more calories I burned and everything like that. So I was like, why not? We are going to go see if my Onnit package is in. It is 12:10 right now. I need to eat something, of course, since I just worked out. We are going to focus on getting a lot of protein into my next meal, since of course I only had a rice cake and peanut butter for my first. If I up my protein on my low carb days, of course that's going to make me feel fuller longer, and it's going to make me satisfied because I'm always really cranky on my low carb days because everyone knows me. I like carbs, love pasta and everything like that. So yes, we are going to hope that that Onnit supplement is in, so we can go pick it up and we can get us a good protein smoothie. Oh, look what I got. Oh, oh. Onnit, along with a lot of other boxes, but those are Copeland's. So we're going to open this up. Okay, got the box open finally. Oh, what is this? Is this a patch? Oh, look. Loyalty status, we've ordered so much crap from them. Whoop, whoop. I have no idea what Copeland ordered. I guess he ordered some shirts for himself. Oh, those are cool. Oh, look at all this goodness. Woo. Yes. And we got protein galore, the Dolce Whey, which is the Dolce Whey diet that Onnit does. This guy you see on here, I don't know his name and I definitely can't read that signature. But these are 25 grams grass-fed protein. They are sweetened with stevia, New Zealand sourced, something I don't know technically what it is. It's whey isolation and lactose friendly. This is what I was talking about that I'm not sure what that is. But the serving supplement facts are: one scoop, 29 grams. It's 110 calories, 10 calories from fat, 1 gram of total fat, 1 gram of total carbohydrates, 1 gram of dietary fiber, 25 grams of protein, of course, I already said that, 48 milligrams of calcium, and 144 milligrams of sodium. This is really good. I really like this because it's all natural, and that's what this entire Onnit product is they try to do all natural and everything. We got three of those, and then this is Copeland's. And he takes the vitamins. In the vitamins, they have, it's a total primate care. It's 15 day packs and 15 night packs. These are really good because they have your brain function in them. They have your mood, enhanced mood, immune health, bone and joint maintenance, micronutrients delivered with growth, with earth growth nutrients, that go and beyond a multivitamin. So there's 30 day pack, day and night that he takes. I'm running out of room. And then I restocked on the vitamins I take, which are the memory and focus, the alpha brain. This, I love these because as I've said before, I'm very forgetful. So this, it helps you remember, helps your brain function a little bit better. And another thing that I stocked up on, again, is my Shroom Tech. Ooh, the bottle looks a little different. They must have changed the label a little bit, but I love this stuff. This is my favorite friend when I'm on low carb days because, I mean, you get your energy from carbs, so when you restrict a whole bunch of them, your body is very tired. So these really give me the boost of energy, and it's all natural, of course. And another thing that we got that I take is krill oil. This is a different type of fish oil. My own preference, I like krill oil better than fish oil because there's better benefits of it, but that's your choice to decide what you want to take, but I take the krill oil. So, got that, and we decided to try their new MTC oil, and it's really cool. This is what it looks like, MTC oil, and this is the flavor, and it's vanilla. I would get the other one and show y'all what it looks like, the one that Onnit first come out with. But I don't know where it's at. We got this one because it's their more advanced brand and they just came out with it not too long ago. But this one easily mixes in hot and cold. The first one that they come out with was more of like, I mean, it is an oil, but it didn't, like, I would put it in my coffee and it would, like, it's almost like when you put vegetable oil or anything oil in it, you know, it had like little bubbly stuff in it. So this one's not supposed to do that, and this one's flavored. The other one wasn't flavored at all. But you can cook with the other one. I mean, I guess you could do it to this one too. I mean, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, it says take as a dietary supplement, take one tablespoon, maybe taken alone or mixed with your favorite hot or cold beverage. So I'm assuming this one's only, like, you're only supposed to mix it in with like your drinks, but the other one you can cook with, you can use as oil, like if recipes calls for vegetable oil or olive oil, you can use that MTC oil to get all the good benefits of it. Oh, one thing I did not tell you is MTC oil stands for medium chain triglycerides. I got it right. Yes, I'm excited. I can have this with my coffee. It's vanilla, so it's going to be like creamer, but it's the bomb. I don't know if he ordered this or even remembered if he ordered it, because we talked about this, and I don't remember Copeland mentioning that he got one of these, so I don't know if they, like, sent it to us free or, I don't know, but it's their bottle, says, get on it. Woo, get on it. And of course we get stickers every time we order, so yeah. We are going to do 2 scoops of this. That means that I'm going to get 50 grams of protein in this and only 2 grams of carbs. How awesome is that? I will show you the other. This is the other one that I was doing. It's just something that I picked up because I was out of the Onnit and I didn't have a deal. It was this one, Body Fortress. And it had 60 grams. In order to get like 60 grams of protein, the calories on it would be 420 calories. So Onnit like blows this away. Let's see what the carbohydrates were. Yes, for 2 scoops to get 60 grams of protein, you would have to have 17 grams of carbohydrates. So this one is way better because I will be getting, we're going to be getting 220 calories from 2 scoops of this and only 2 grams of carbs. So this one blows these others out the way, out the water. Like, whoa, that was of me and all this. But yes, so the top one, like, even, I mean, it's not, I'm not just knocking on this brand. Like, I mean, I've went to GNC and like picked them up and like tried to compare, and there's just no really a comparison of Onnit's brand for it being all natural and not having a lot of sugar in it. This one has none. This has, the Onnit has no sugar in it, but this one for 2 scoops would be 6 grams of sugar, which it is cookies and cream. So I'm assuming that's probably why it has sugar in it. I don't know. I didn't pick up the vanilla or chocolate one to see if they had sugar in it. So for me, you know, I'm really watching like my key things, you know, of course my carbohydrates because I'm carb cycling, but I also have to watch my sodium, my sugar, my types of fat intake. So when I find a brand as good as Onnit, it makes my life easier. I don't really have to think about it. It's something that I can take, that I know what's going in my body is all natural, and they put their heart and soul behind it into what goes in their product. They're out of Austin, Texas, so you know where it comes from and everything. I just really like their brand. I appreciate that they put their heart and soul into providing good products and all this. Side note, this video is not it's not advertised by Onnit. I'm just, this is, I really like Onnit, and I would really like to show other people and get them into this brand because they have tons of vitamins, as you've seen, that you need to be taking, like multivitamins, all that. The only thing they don't have, which I do like to take, is they haven't come out with a BCAA yet. I'm sure they will. If you look up their website and kind of see, they have a, like, workout equipment, they have all kinds of stuff, but, like, they sponsor a lot of MMA fighters and UFC, well, maybe they don't do MMA, it's just UFC, I don't know, but fighting, so, I don't know what kind of things that they take. So maybe that's why they haven't come out with a BCAA, or, I don't know what it takes to make a BCAA. That's the only thing that I have to get anywhere else is my BCAA. Everything else, my vitamins, my protein shakes, everything comes from Onnit. We're going to make me a lunch. It is 12:56 right now. Again, I'm going to take 2 scoops of this so I can get enough protein since I didn't have very much for my breakfast. Since I can only have 76 grams of carbs a day, what I normally do if I don't get up late and have a normal breakfast is I usually allow myself 25 grams of carbs per meal, unless I know that, like today, like I'm going to probably have a fourth meal. So just kind of like, just kind of place it throughout the day and just try to not go over that number. Sometimes I do, but we're always trying here, so that's the key thing, is to try. Another thing I'm going to add to, let me get the light out of here. Another thing I'm going to add to my shake is this cold mill organic flax seeds. Does anyone else hate finding the scoop? I thought I seen the scoop. No, that's not the scoop. Why is the scoop always at the bottom? Like, why? I always get a spoon and like dig for it. Oh my lord, that was a lot of work. All right, so let's look how big this scoop is. I'm gonna have two of these. And we are going to get a snack. I usually don't eat dinner until, it sometimes varies, 6:30, 7, just because Copeland usually gets home that late. So since we had quite a bit of carbs for breakfast, we're going to be, again, chasing that protein high, and we're going to have some tuna. We're gonna eat that little snack. No crackers or anything with it. We're just gonna eat it by itself because it's low carb day and we can't have very many carbs. I usually, if I can't afford the carbs, I usually eat it with these pita chips, which I know they're Italian. Cheese and herb, that's the only ones they had. Our Walmart is kind of weird here in this town. They don't really carry a lot of good stuff. So anyways, yes, I usually eat it with those. I can eat about six, which is 12 grams of carbs for the pita crackers. But yeah, it's low carb day. So we're going to just have some pickles and tuna. So I'm gonna eat that. I'm gonna get my belly full, and I need to do some house chores. I need to do some laundry. Always have to do laundry. I need to just clean up and be a pretty little housewife. Get all the stuff done.
You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Whoa, whoa. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're missing home. You only know you love her when you let her go. But you let her go. Look, see, I remember when I met you as a sophomore. Started out as friends, but I knew that we would want more. Hit your favorite restaurant with your favorite dress on. That's one of my favorite memories that I've kept on the road with me. I know it's crazy how things change so quick. Went from rock bottom to all this fame and shit. But look, I couldn't love you, but I...
Alright, it is dinner time, and I am so ready for dinner time. I'm hungry. This is what we are going to have for dinner. Gonna have fish, so good, and of course gotta have your vegetables. Gonna be having some broccoli. We will probably put a little bit of cheese on the broccoli, just a tiny bit, maybe a tablespoon, and then we're gonna have a sweet potato. So of course, like I've said in my other videos, or like my very last video, always eat my protein first on my plate, and then I move to my veggies, and then I always eat my carbs last. So if, here we go, let's get some more light in here. That way I can, if I'm full, then I can not eat my carbs. If there is one thing on the plate that you could leave out or leave a little less, maybe not eat as much of, that would be carbs. So, broccoli I don't like very much. That's why I'm gonna put a little bit of cheese on it and season it. Just heard his vehicle pull up, so he is here, so we're gonna get dinner started. So I finished my dinner and I'm so full, but for some reason I am like craving like donuts. Like that's, I just want like a donut or pizza. And of course, National Pizza Day has to fall on my low calorie day. So anyways, I'm in my recliner, I'm cuddled up with my cheetah blanket, and I'm going to finish off the night by watching Grey's Anatomy, Scandal, and How to Get Away with Murder. So I will catch you guys in my next video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and be sure to hit that red button if you are not already subscribed to my channel. And I will catch you guys later.